So today we laid a geotextile mat down on one of the building sites, and now we're shoveling gravel on the mat. We've also laid some PVC pipe inside the gravel, and that is to chill the foundation in case it starts thawing at all. So air will circulate through these pipes and have a chilling effect. It's a precaution since we're building on unstable soils.